you had hit the right note, so he's on the loser board. Even after all of that, Joe remains tonight's big loser.